General relativity explained in less than 4 minutes. My name is Demian, and this is Growing Together. Bodies of matter do not just occupy space. They also occupy a continuity in their journey to the end of the universe. We measure that continuity with time. And you have to add this dimension of continuity or time to understand general relativity. But what is the fabric of time? Let's pretend you're walking your dog towards a black hole, and I'm safely far away in one of two spaceships. If I observe you with my telescope, walking your dog towards this black hole, the gravitational effect of this black hole on you and your dog will cause me, who's far away, to observe you curving inward in space, and also slowing down in your time continuity. However, from your perspective, things would be different. Your walk would seem normal to you, and your perception of your surroundings wouldn't curve at all. That's because the curvature of space-time that the black hole is causing on you and your dog occurs beneath the subatomic particles that you and your dog are made of. So from your perspective, everything will seem normal as you walk your dog without a care in the world. Now, let's say that I sing a song on my ship. Twinkle, twinkle, little star, how I wonder what you are. I perceive my song like I just sang it. And let's say that you and your dog turn around with a telescope to observe me singing. You and your dog would observe me singing much faster than normal. Like this.
Twinkle, twinkle, little star, how I wonder what you are. Up above the sky so high, like a diamond in the sky.
You would observe that because of the increased gravity on you and your dog. This relative time difference is caused by the black hole's gravitational effect on your space-time. Also, as you get closer to this black hole, that effect increases for you. So you would also observe the two spaceships accelerate and expand from each other, and from yourself as well. But for me, my ships are just floating normally, because the black hole's gravity is not affecting me as much. Each of us simply experiences our relative motion through space-time differently, because of the additional gravity that you and your dog are subjected to. General relativity states that the curvature of space-time is directly related to the energy and momentum of the mass and radiation present. That is general relativity in a nutshell. In the description, you'll find some links to experiments that prove that general relativity is not just a theory, it's how things work. So let's get back to the Mattthew hypothesis, which states that the cause of dark matter and dark energy combined are the result of our solar system heading towards periapsis in a highly elliptical orbit with a black hole partner. That means that us, as astronomers, who also walk our dogs every day, do not experience any change in our space or in our movement through time whatsoever, because the curvature occurs at the tiniest subquantum level of existence all around us. But beneath the surface, something dark is growing unnoticed, and the evidence is in our observations of the universe. What we observe on Earth as we walk our dogs is being incorrectly interpreted as a mysterious external force that we call dark energy and dark matter. Since we don't understand it, we think that they are separate from each other. Instead of observing a man singing really fast on a spaceship, we observe the galaxy's orbital rotational speeds moving much faster than they should. And instead of observing two spaceships expand and accelerate away from each other, we observe the galaxies expanding and accelerating from each other. We are literally walking our dogs in a solar system that is in a highly elliptical orbit with a black hole partner, and the sun and all its planets are heading almost directly at it. There's a lot more evidence that points to the Mattthew hypothesis as the correct solution for dark energy and dark matter, and I'll be making videos about each and every one of them, so like, subscribe, and let me know in the comments what you think.